And today we play some Ocean's Heart. This game is out both on Android, iOS, and on consoles. Because I've seen it on PlayStation Vita. And I also think it's on PlayStation. For further ado, let's begin the gameplay. So I'm going to be playing on Android, as you guys can see. I'm going to tell you, I guess.
Tonight, and I'm not coming back, kid. My fate is tied to a monster from the depths of time. Ocean Horn. I hear its horrible sound echoing from the sea. It is coming for me again. This is all happening sooner than I thought. I am forced to act. Whatever happens next, not going to lose you like I lost your mother. This necklace is the last thing left of her. Keep it close and guard it well. I will give you my old notebook from my travels. It will guide your way to an island of a friend. He will help you to prepare for what is coming. I know I'm asking too much of you. This is the only way to stop.
Wake up. The time has come.
I think that's the necklace he was talking about. And how did it just get up? Okay, here we go. Let's do it. Okay, loading time isn't all bad, but yeah, it's okay. I guess you guys just can do it. See if he's broken. I can break it. I have a bunch of gold coins. I think I'm gonna use them later in the game. Okay, there's another one. I bet that's the key for the door that we saw. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna carry this power just in case. Okay, we definitely... Oh, let's see if we can just stop it. Oh, we can just stop the DNS. You got what your mother's necklace. It seems like it's no ordinary pendant. I guess I used to. I'm really trying to be careful right now with the controls. what it's gonna be like sometimes. Okay, that was a good explanation of what's going on in the story, so I'm liking the way this game plays out, you know? Okay guys, I'm gonna end the gameplay here, see you guys in the next one. This is the Rad Gamer, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm out.